Hey guys, it's Sarah with Off Leash Canine Training here. I'm with Vader. He's a 7-month-old black lab. Owners have described him as sweet, loving. He's very playful. He's very much a puppy still. Some things that they complained about was that he countersurfs. He's constantly like grazing tables while the children are eating, even though they've never ever given him people food. He's jumping on furniture, just not following through with any kind of commands. He's jumping all over people, the kids, and obviously he's going to be a fairly good-sized dog, so we want to go ahead and correct that now. We're going to briefly go over and just see what he knows real quick, okay? So you can see that he likes to sniff around. His nose definitely takes him some places. Not really knowing so much for commands. We're going to go ahead and go over all that. Check us out in 2 short weeks.
training for our dog Vader, who is a English black lab. He is 7 months old, and he had big issues with counter surfing and not listening to any command, including sit, come, stay, leash walking, and whatnot. So he just got finished his 2 week board and train with trainer Sarah, and we just finished our 2 hour people lesson. And we are absolutely amazed at what he has learned in such a short time. And we would totally recommend this facility to everyone. And our trainer, she is awesome.